So a straightforward Pythagoras rule question. We're trying to find AC, so we're going to call AC x. So x squared will equal 14 squared plus 12 squared. So x will equal the square root of 14 squared plus 12 squared. So we'll do that on the calculator now. And the answer to three significant figures will be 18.4. Look at the fourth significant figure, which is 3. That doesn't round you up, so it leaves you at 18.4 centimetres.